The goal of our project is to take quantum communication technologies beyond short distance quantum key distribution. So the objective is to lay the foundation for a technology called quantum repeaters, which in the future would enable us to perform quantum communication over very long distances. We of course also want to make this technology useful, so we are also building in fact a software and network stack by which people can program future quantum networks to implement more complex applications than quantum key distribution. A very important part of our project is also a scalability analysis, so we are developing a blueprint for a pan-European quantum internet architecture of the future. I think it's absolutely revolutionizing. Of course, quantum communication is often associated with quantum key distribution, which is great. One can perform communication that is secure even if the attacker has a quantum computer. But a specific goal of our project is to actually go beyond that. In fact, any application that you could in the future run on, say, quantum computers connected at a distance can be implemented on this network. One thing that the quantum internet makes possible is that you can perform computation on a remote quantum computer in such a way that it cannot learn what you're doing or what your proprietary material design actually is.